with hope in your hand, and answer the thank you.